Good afternoon, my brothers and sisters. This is prophecy preacher Stanley Hardgraves, coming this afternoon, August the 10th, on a Thursday. I'm coming to give the saints hope. Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 9 says that God hath not appointed us to wrath. I'm coming this afternoon to let you know this world is on the verge of World War III. President Donald Trump has ordered all Americans to leave North Korea by September the 1st. The timing could not be better. And I believe that all of the lukewarm Christians need to begin to wake up and repent of their lukewarmness and understand that world judgment is getting ready to occur in the year of Jubilee. And I want all of the saints to know that before mass destruction strike the United States, the rapture shall occur. Once the rapture occurs, mass destruction shall occur. This world is in for devastation. Repent of your sins today in Jesus' holy and righteous name.